Hello guys, we are back for 30 minutes of HIIT. Let me just type it in. And as you guys join in, give me a thumbs up, high five. Kelly Q's here. So we got 30 minutes of high intensity interval training, guys. It's gonna be fun. You're gonna be sore tomorrow, I promise. All right. Hello, JY Jenkins. All right, let's get you set up. All you need is space. That's it. Living room, a big thing of water for sure. All right. Hello, live, love, adventure. Okay, couple minutes here. Grab that water. Ah, Dana's here. All right, you guys ready? Hello, Susan. Let's do this. My name is Chelsea. We're gonna do an amazing 30-minute cardio session. All right, I was gonna try to pin a comment, but I can't do it, so we're just gonna get to work. So, now you don't have to have my face right up in front of you. So all you need is space, a mat, a towel, water for sure, and there may be some sightings of children. We're in the middle of homeschooling. All right. Get back on your Zoom, buddy. I love you. Grab that water.
It's bad, isn't it?
We are going to turn it up a little bit and warm that body. So just start off with a basic jack. Make sure your water's nearby. Join me here. Basic jack here. 30 seconds. So the way this works is you do 5 exercises, 1 minute each, and then you get a 1 minute break. And we do that 3 times. You're about to get nice and sweaty, I promise you that. Stay here another 10 seconds.
Bear crawl, right? Your knees are up. What you're doing is tapping your shoulders
Bring it back. Knee on the floor. Three, two, and one. Tap, tap. Bring it up to a jump. Right back down. You got this. Next round. We're gonna up the taps. We'll increase the taps on the floor. But right now, I just want you to get used to the movements. Engage that core. Tap, tap, jump. Lots of explosive movements today. If you need to modify, do it. Listen to your body. But if you got it in you, I want you to bring it out. Holiday season, you guys.
Christmas!
Yep. We got our little elf on the shelf back there watching us. 30 seconds to go. Engage that core. Feel it. 15 seconds, guys. Yes, you can. Nice work. 3, 2, and 1. How you doing? 2 exercises down. 3 to go. Do you got that sweat glimmer happening? Grab your water. A little dance break. Hello, Walton. Jump in if you guys are just joining. Steph's here. Mary. Hey, guys. We're only 4 minutes in, so just join in now. Okay, we go again on our 3rd exercise in 20 seconds. So, what it looks like is this. You've done this before if you've done my HIIT. Split squat, deep squat. No jumping this time. No explosive upward movements. You're going down. Down to the floor. Split squat, deep squat. Split squat, deep squat. You got it? You got 5 seconds. And we go. I'm getting warm. We're about to peel it off the clothes here. Okay, ready? Knee there. 3, 2, 1. Split squat. Get that knee down to the floor. Deep squat. Engage that core. 1 minute here, you guys. It is all a mental game. Embrace the burn. That's what you came for. Deep squat. You are halfway there. Big smiles. Know how strong you are. Dana, you got this, girl. Do not give up now. Last 20 seconds. Woo, it burns. That means it's working. Last 10 seconds. Take it to the end. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice work. Oh, Kelly Noble's here. Love it. That was 4. School time. I tell you. Catch that breath. Grab that water. We are almost through our first round. Oh wait, that was just 3. I lied. That was not 4. Oh, Dina, love that. You know what this playlist is? You know on Peloton how you can like the, yeah, my legs are burning too. You can like the songs on Peloton. That's literally all these. I just went through and picked a bunch. So mostly compliments of Robin. All right. So now, officially our 4th exercise. What you're gonna do, 30 seconds on each side. You're reaching down to tap that floor and you bring up to a kick. So back in a lunge and up to kick. You got it? If you wanna add a little jump in there, you can. T-Van 7, welcome. Join us on the floor. So 30 seconds each leg. It's kind of like a Taibo thing. Remember that? I remember going to their studio in Sherman Oaks with carpet floor. I mean, I know this is carpet, but great workout. Back to it. You ready? So starting on my right side. You choose where you go. 3, 2, 1. Lunge back and kick. Back and kick. So you're gonna feel this in your opposite standing leg because you're not supporting anything on the kick side. You are literally just tapping back. So it's a constant squat on one side with the explosive kick to distract you. 15 seconds, and we switch. Work on that balance. Now, hold it to the end. Yes, you can. You got this. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Other side. You get right into it. Pick it up. Take it back. Starts out easy, and you get that burn. Nice job. Yes, you can. You guys, we're almost there. Almost through our first round. Push it. 10 seconds. Oh man, I feel this. You guys, we're gonna be sore tomorrow. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Deep breath in. Feel that in your hamstring, in your booty. So good. Grab your water. Towel off if you're like me. I'm never one of those cute sweaters. You know, you see the people in the gym. No sweat, hair, makeup. No, I'm red in the face and I'm dripping and I can hardly breathe. So cheers to that. It's been so long since I've worked out with you guys. Figured we end it on one of our favorites, burpees. I remember getting notes from other coaches about their clients from doing these classes over the beginning of quarantine. And all the burpees that we did, the strength that it added. We had one woman do her first pull-up. And just to know that, I mean, how cool is that? We show up, we work out together. Stronger together, it's always a choice. So, on that note, you're hitting those burpees for 1 minute strong. What's that look like? Down to the floor, get that push up, and jump. Now that is the full force. If you want to modify, for whatever reason, step it back, I encourage you to get that push up, step in, and lift to the toes. Anywhere in between that. But what I want to challenge you to is to do what you don't want to do. The discomfort. Embrace it. You ready? 60 seconds. We're doing it together. 3, 2, 1. Hit it. Hit that push up because you can. Engage that core. Nice job, you guys. Take it through. We got a little JT. Yes. This is the full body. 30 seconds to go. You guys are fire. Stay with it. Woo! Engage that core. Take it to the end. 15 seconds. Your best. And this takes us to the beginning of the first round. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Walk it in. Roll it up. How you guys doing? Will you do another one of these today or will it be available later? Yes. It will be on IGTV. So just come back. You can start from the beginning. Do it over and over. All right. So, check in. One round, I'm clocking 116 active calories, 134 total. One round out of three, Let's finish it off. Grab a sip of that water. Okay. Remember, we were gonna mix up. Ah, Tori's here. Mix up our squats. So we're squatting side to side. We're gonna add a little burpee back because we can. You know? So what's it look like? So squat, jump. Squat, jump. When you come back, burpee back real quick. Jump, jump. Burpee back. You got it? 60 seconds. We start in 5. You back. 3, 2, and 1. Deep squat. Jump, jump. Burpee back. Stay in that squat. When you come up, give me a quick little break to that. You guys, this is making those booties nice and perky. You will be thinking of me tomorrow when you sit down. Nice job. Woo! Stay with that. 20 seconds. Deep squat. Squat. Burpee back. Squat. Squat. Last 10. Nice job. 3, 2, and 1. Nice job, you guys. We're gonna throw it together. Have the water. I'm telling you, workouts like this or how I hit my hydration target. So always have plenty of water right next to you. How you guys doing? You still with me? All right, stick it to the end. All right, so what we're gonna do is go back down to that almost like a bear crawl. Remember, knees are up from the side, flat back, engaged core, knees up. This time, when we do our shoulder taps, we're gonna do 10 and then pop up. So it looks like this. 10 shoulder taps, right? Pretend I did 10. Up, hold, and back. You got it? We're not doing the jump. We're just gonna up and hold. Meet me here. 3, 2, 1. 10 shoulder taps. Pop it up. Hold it. Maybe we will add the jump because we can. What do you think? I'm gonna make it optional. I'm taking it. Take it back down. Tap those shoulders. You got this. If it's not 10 exactly, you know what? Still work. You got this. 3, 2, 1, take it up. You got 20 seconds till the end. Woo, it's burning. Take it up. Right back down. Stay with it. Last 5 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. All right. That was fun and new. That was on the last one, wasn't it? You know, we gotta mix it up. Grab your water. 2 down, 3 to go, and we'll be through our second round. So jumping back into those split squats with a squat. I'm telling you, those are like the little magic booty makers. You ready? We're gonna go in 10. Meet me back. Split squats to squat. Looks like this. Split squat, right into a squat. Okay? 3, 2, and 1. Deep squat. You've got this. Engage that core. I won't you don't. Stay with me. I don't do on my own. Okay, we're gonna get those kicks again. This time we're gonna alternate. So it's not the same leg that's going back that's gonna kick. It's gonna be the opposite. It's gonna give you more stability. So, lunge back, step, kick. And you can speed it up. You can add a little jump in there, whatever's gonna challenge you. 30 seconds each side. You ready? Meet me back here. 1 minute strong. 3, 2, 1. Kick, take it down. Engage that core. 30 seconds each side. Our last round, we're taking it back to the first play though. So don't get too comfortable. 3, 2, 1. Switch sides, right into a kick. Take it up. Nice job. You got this. 15 seconds to go. Making it a little bit easier for the second round. Hydrate. Alright, you guys. Grab some of my cold coffee. Alright, you guys. One more exercise. And then we do our final round. Amazing how quickly we can generate this type of cardio and this burn. A little bit stronger. Switch it up. You ready? Okay. It's not doing it by itself, right? Maybe here. 3, 2, and 1. Burpee back. Get that push up. Two rounds. done and dusted. We got one round left, you guys. Over 200 calories on my watch in 20 minutes. Not bad. Okay. Let's finish this. You with me? Deep breath in. Let it go. 5 minutes of work left. That's it. Okay.
I'm done with my zip ball.
Squat jumps, side to side. You ready? Meet me back here. Good job, Betty. Okay. Stop. Hi. If you're gonna do this with us, all right. Move back a little bit, okay? There you go. Awesome. All in the family. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Squat, jump, jump. You can add your burpee back. I've got a little dude behind me, so I'm just gonna squat jump side to side. Stay with it. We got 1 minute. You don't do these again. Deep squat. Good job, dude. Love it. I'm telling you, my kids never used to see me work out. So I did it in the gym. Now, we're doing it all the time together. Sorry, but if I get you, 30 seconds to go. You guys, we've got this. Finish strong. Woo! Good job. Deep, deep squat. 15. Engage that core. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice work. Oh, cutest guest appearance ever. They're loving it, bud. Yep. Gotta encourage it, man. And how cool they just get to wear PJs to school. Okay. 4 more exercises to go. You with me? So this is the shoulder taps on the floor. And then a jump up. So, 10 shoulder taps. Hi, Bella Bill, you can come out here too if you want. On the floor, lift those knees up. 3, 2, and 1. Lift it up. Shoulder tap. For 10. In speed school, yeah. It's awesome. And then bring it up after 10. Touch the ceiling. Take it right back down. Good job, dude. Bring it up. Touch the ceiling. Right back down. Finish strong. Finish proud. Take it up. Touch the ceiling. Right back down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it up. Touch the ceiling. One more round. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jump it up. Touch the ceiling. High five. Pat yourself on the back. Virtual high five to you guys. We are almost done. Now we've got our split squats and our squat. We're gonna take it over. What time is it? Yeah, we're gonna take it over a couple minutes. But you know what? We're getting it done. Meet me here. Split squat and squat. 3, 2, and 1. Get it. Split squat. Are you feeling it? Final bit of class. How you show up now is a perfect example of your character. And I'm watching that number on the top of the screen. I see you guys still here. Make it worth it. Finish proud. 30 seconds to go. Yes. Almost there. Last 15. On one. Nice work. Grab your water. Just about done. Two more exercises. Going back to that tap back and kick. This time, same leg back as you kick one. Because you want to focus that strength in the standing leg. All right? Maybe there. Three, two, one. Tap and kick. Are you feeling it? My legs are totally feeling it. 30 seconds here. Last 15, we switch sides. End of class. Get it. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Other side, right into it. Tap, kick. Song is dedicated to each and every one of you. We're so fortunate to have this life, to have this body that will do these things. Just 15 seconds. Stay with it. So many people would do anything to be able to do things like this. Let's not take it for granted. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One more exercise. Everything you've got. We got this, guys. Yes. Burpees. Dedicate this movement, this work, to those that cannot do it. You with me? Bring it here. Get ready. 60 seconds. Your best work. We finish it together. We finish it proud. 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. Feel that power. Feel that energy. Feel that love. We're in this together. I'm right here by your side. In your corner every single time. And I know you're in mine. 30 seconds down. You got 30 to go. Stay with it. That same energy you started with. Last 15. Yes. Everything you've got. Final 10. This is it. 3, 2, and 1. How good does that feel? You guys, take those arms up. Deep breath in and let it go. One more deep breath. And exhale, hands to heart center. We're so fortunate we get to exercise, and I'm so grateful for you guys. Happy holidays. Thank you for joining me. We will do our best to bring these back. And if you want to, you can come back and do this again. We'll save it to IGTV. All right, you guys, thank you all for taking the time to show up. All right, you guys, have a great day. Love you all, and we'll see you next time.